au rendez-vous.
Thank you.
Get this on fast, fast! You're dying on me, Albert. We'll make it out of this hell together.
Follow me. We're nearly there.
Beat that roll, my friend.
There you have it, huh?
Ah! Fate's a bastard. I'm on patrol tonight, then. C'est la vie.
To get you out of here.
I'll get you back to safety. Just hold on to me.
Yeah.
9th of July, 1700 hours. I'm in a state of agony. It cripples my body, captures my mind, bleeds my soul. This thing I've done, this thing. It is lunch in the mess hall currently. Oh, the thought of eating repulses me.
Behind them. You want to escape. You need to move the computer. Ah, and a handle to trigger it somewhere in the excavation site. Get them, and you can make it out. Shit! That thing, it's coming for me. Here, take this. Finish me off, please. I want to die at the hands of a Border soldier, not that monster! There's ammo in the pantry. Get it. Do the job, please. It's coming. Quickly now.
9th of July. I do not know the time, but dusk has fallen, and still, of course, no word. When I asked the sergeant, he shrugged, as if I was asking about when it might next rain. These fools around me, laughing, drinking, arguing. Do they know what I've done? Do they suspect it? I feel they must all be guilty of something. And yet, they laugh, drink, argue. God knows what I've done. I wonder if his judgment could be worse than my own.